There's three parts to a dental implant. The actual body of the implant goes in the bone and will live inside of the gum. Then there's a connector called the abutment that actually goes into the implant, and then the crown is attached to that abutment. Once that crown is done in a lab, it cannot be whitened. You would have to change the crown if you want to change the color of the implant crown.